started from the bottom. I've survived down here, lived down here. I don't wanna die down here. Rap is something that I can't stop. Even though I've tried, I ain't leaving till I understand why down here. The nature of what I do is elusive, even to the one that's doing it. Are my words really that important? I'm really just a vessel. Anyone could have been chosen. Plus, it's not like I'm the only one flowing, I'm saying. Some days are harder than others to try to keep it sane. Shedding tears while the rest of the world thinks that I'm playing. Everybody talks to me like I'm the fucking man, but I'm starting to feel like I'm Peter fucking Pan. I double down, but maybe I just need to grow up, start to be realistic and hang the microphone up, trying to get the spotlight so I could hit the glow up. But I'm 19 years in, success still hasn't shown up. Maybe that just means I'm not as good as they say. Any compliment that I receive is soon to betray. I know this is just a part of me I have to convey, but I ain't trying to fight for a deal when I'm 60 and gray. Shit.